The government is tracking those who seek religious exemptions from the jab. Liberty Council Action reported 55 federal agencies, including the military and the Treasury Department, keeping a permanent database on all those requesting exemptions from the COVID shot. People of faith are alarmed by the threat to religious freedom. A proposed bill in the U.S. House, the Religious Freedom Over Mandates Act, would outlaw such a database.
Serving Catholics.